sweating.
Okay. Go.
Oblique pikes. So this one, you're gonna be driving all the way up. So it's kind of like a side, or like a side crunch. But notice how I'm pointing my toes to the right. So it's like the pike, but we are now working the left side. Then you can transfer over, switching it to the right. So you're just gonna point your toes towards that direction.